Dear Santa Claus, I hope this letter finds you well and you are fully ready to bring happiness and magic to all the homes in the world. I'm not sure if I ever told you before, but Christmas is actually my favorite time of the year. I love spending time with my family and friends, and I really wish our members and guests have also the time during this season. Here at Los Naranjos, we all have behaved very well. We have been working a lot during the year 2019 to bring our members and guests better golf course standards and service. To be honest, I have the feeling we have improved a lot. We were awarded with a 59th club with the silver flag, but we are ready to do much more in the coming year. I want the gold one. Can you believe 48 women joined our Ladies Open and we had a waiting list? This coming year we will have 80. I'm positive we will achieve this goal, and I hope the after golf party with live music is as good as last year. I look forward to it. Los Naranjos Masters is still growing and becoming more and more popular among our members. Wearing Los Naranjos blue jacket must be very rewarding. This year's winner was the husband of the first winner of this tournament, so it seems like the competition will continue between them. I'm not sure if you had time to check out our Los Naranjos trophy. It was the first time in the history of the tournament that the gala dinner was out of the club, and the result and the comments we received were just fantastic. The team delivered once again. They made amateurs feel more professionals than ever. And to be honest, they made me feel very proud as the managing director of the club. Our summer tournaments were fun as usual, especially our Los Naranjos Open. We had two full shotguns, plenty of prizes for the winners, and a lot of positive vibes. I'm sure we can involve more people into the tournament this coming year and make it even more special. I need to remind the team to check this out once I'm finished. The President's Cup was a demonstration that all our members and guests still want to play match play. Karin was the captain of the winner team this year. Even she had to go in a playoff, I didn't actually know that she had won after sinking the last putt. It was very nice to see her reaction and all our members how much they involved in this event. Santa, we did our most terrific Halloween event. And we also did the night tournament. I joined this last one, I have to say. It was a great experience. Maybe you should come and join us sometime. Being a member of Los Naranjos is definitely a cure for the soul. So, if you ever want to become a member of the club, let me know. I'm sure you have more than enough time. From my side, there's not really much more to tell. Please send presents to all our members and guests and their families. They have also behaved very well with all the team, and we all look forward to welcoming them again in 2020. Speak soon, and Merry Christmas.